German music reviews. Brought to you by David, the guitarist, and Manuel, the producer. Today, the MOA GE300.
Yeah, you're the best. See you next time, Detroit. We love you all. Yeah.
You want MOA? MOA?
One more song?
John, you know MOA?
All right then.
Hit it, Steve!
The MOA GE300 is a floorboard amp and effect modeler for guitar and bass. It features all the amps and effects you would expect from a modern multi-effects modeler, and even more. There's even a synthesizer engine with three oscillators, arpeggiators, and filters. In this review, we focused on the basic needs of players: a clean rhythm, lead, and bass sound for live and studio situations. Let's go through the settings for each sound. For the clean sound, we used the US Sonic model in the amp section with the US Deluxe 1x12 cabinet. In front of that, we put one of the compressors to keep it tight and added a little bit of reverb and delay. The rhythm and lead sounds are based on the EV5050DS amp model with the Citrus 4x12 cabinet model. There's a 808 overdrive pedal in front of the amp and a studio EQ after the cabinet to shape the sound to our liking. For the lead sound, we used a little bit more gain and added reverb and delay, and a wah pedal. As the basis for the bass sound, we used the 59 US bass amp with the matching 4x10 cabinet. The I/O of the GE300 features XLR and line outputs, instrument and auxiliary inputs, and inputs for an extra expression pedal, MIDI I/O, and an effects loop. There's also an USB interface to use the MOA Studio software for the editing and import-exporting of presets and impulse responses. But the most unique thing about the MOA GE300 is the built-in tone capture section, where you can capture the sounds of guitars, effects, amps and speakers. But that goes beyond the scope of this video. What did you think? If you have tiny feet or lost some toes at the sawmill over the years, MOA has got your back with the little plastic knobs to put on the switches. Extra fun guaranteed! See you next time on German Music News. For more videos, subscribe for the channel.
Alright then! Come on, John!